Hello， 大家好，我是一文哥哥。
Hello， 大家好啊，我是詹 Sir。
朗诵点想找我和詹 Sir 帮手，好简单啫，快啲同我哋填咗下面张方，同我哋约一个上堂嘅时间啦。或者可以選擇我哋個網上教材喎。喺呢度咧，我同大家咧教呢個咬字嘅訓練。呢個係我哋嘅 e-package 嘅第二堂，呢個係送俾你哋嘅。點 OK？ 如果想呢個感情嘅表達啦、聲線運用咧，第三、第四集有嘅。咁但係我哋今日睇咗樣嘢，學咗樣嘢先，就係咬字嘅訓練，好冇？好，大家一齊上堂啦！喲 ，Hello， 我哋翻嚟啦，睇睇呢首詩啦 ，shopping trolley，OK，trolley，trolley，小心啲啊！呢個係啊。有啲小學讀嗰場咧就係 trolley， 咁啊 trolley 就冇啦 ，shopping trolley 就可以啦，知唔知 ？OK， 好 ，by Brian Moses 呢首詩比較長嘅，係啊，大家小心啲啦，背詩嗰陣時，仲有幾 part 咧係重複咗嘅，咁所以咧好多小學咧一睇到嗰啲重複咗嘅詩咧就背嚟背去就亂曬啦，知唔知 ？OK， 好，我哋睇睇啦，啊，亦都講多次啦，呢個係一個咬字嘅訓練 ，OK。感情的表達啦，聲線的運用啦，我哋呢個喺第四集、第三集、第四集先講啦。OK， 今日我喺呢度淨係同你做咬字啫，所以我哋就咁讀出嚟啲字俾你聽，好冇？好睇睇有咩字唔識讀先，或者有啲咩字咧要特別留意嘅。OK， 好，第一個字我要小心啲啦 ，scoot 係咪 ？scoot down the aisles 呢個字好難讀嘅。你可以諗就係好似 island 嗰個 I 先啦，之後 aisles 知唔知啊？小心啲啦。In my shopping trolley。Okay, I could go for miles. 啊，呢個好啦 ，aisles 咪 rhyme with miles 咯，咁你咪諗得到記得到咯，係咪 ？I could go for miles in my shopping trolley， 又係咁樣啦。Okay， 好多 shopping trolley， 咁啊小心啲。Okay， never say excuse me， excuse， 聽到啊？唔好 excuse me， 唔係 excuse me， 係 excuse me， excuse， 最後嗰個 S 音咧係音嚟㗎，知唔知啊 ？Okay， never say excuse me。Never say please， 亦都一樣啦，唔好 please， 係 please。OK， 個 S 係個 Z 音嚟噶。Never say please， ram it in the back of someone's knees 。好古惑啊，呢個做得。唔教你呢啲字 ，OK， 遲啲先教你點樣用呢、這個演技啊，或者用一個表演嘅朗讀技巧，遲啲先教你啊。OK， 好，睇下 ram it in the back， OK 啦 ，of someone's knees， someone's knees。係啦，小心啲呢個 knees 亦都係一樣係嘅 Z 音啦，唔好 knees， 唔係 knees， 係 knees。OK， you really won't 個 T 音小心啲。OK， believe your eyes 係啦 ，eyes 又係個 S 音入邊 Z 音。OK， you really won't believe your eyes， my shopping trolleys， OK， been 咩字啊？呢、這個好似好難啊，係咪啊 ？customized 係啦，加個 D 音最後。customized 係啦，係我等緊你讀啊嘛，你又唔讀啦，坐喺度淨係聽我嘅，你哋成日都係咁樣嘅，係咪？好啦，乖你啦，一齊讀啦，好冇？my shopping trolley has been 係啦 ，customized 係啦，小心啲呢個 ，my shopping trolley has been customized，OK，、okay? 小心啲啦 ，OK，it's、okay? got bulbars 係咩嚟嘅咧？係一啲大貨車咧，外國啲大貨車中意加啲。有個巴喺前面嗰啲咯，知唔知一個防撞欄咁嘅嘢啦，知唔知 ？OK，it's got bulbars， radio controls，OK、okay? 可以遙控喎 ，engine in the back，OK、okay? 呢個 OK 啦 ，engine，and it purrs 呢個字好難讀啊 ，purrs，OK、okay? 你唔好當 U 啊，你當 E 啊都得嘅 ，purrs，OK，and it purrs like a rose，OK、okay? 好啦，嗱、這、呢個 rose 係咩意思呢？問爸爸或者會識嘅，因為爸爸識車啊嘛，知唔知道 ？OK， 咁咧，如果唔係嘅話咧，就第三、第四集我先開股啦，話俾你聽啦，知唔知道 ？OK， 咁有意思㗎，呢個好得意啊，其實 ，and it purrs like a rose，OK，、okay? 佢唔係一卷卷嗰個 rose 啊，呢、這個嚇，呢、這個係第三、第四集先開股啦，我等你哋估下啦 ，it purrs like a rose，OK，、okay? 繼續咯、哦，it's got a Volvo chassis，OK、okay、啦，呢個字比較難啲係咪 ？chassis，OK、okay?。車架嗰、那個車架先至 ，OK？It's got a Volvo 嗱 ，Volvo 係 V 字嚟㗎，唔好 Volvo 啊 ，Volvo 係 WOW 啊，呢個係 Volvo， 呢個唔係 Volvo 聲，係 Volvo，OK？It's、okay? got a Volvo chassis， a velvet seat，a velvet 呢個 V 音咪又係 Volvo velvet 呢個 v 呢一段要好小心啦 ，OK？Seat，OK，、okay? 小心啲 ，OK？And around the store, it can't be beat. 亦都講多次啦，你可以讀 can't， 可以讀 can't，OK？、Okay? 喺呢度我哋讀 can't 啦 ，OK？ 其 can't be beat， 小心啲呢個字係 beat 就唔係 bit，bit 係揞一聲咬咗你嗰個 bit，beat OK 係 beat 贏你啊 ，OK？ I beat you 嗰、那個知唔知啊 ？OK？ It can't be beat， OK？ 冇人可以贏到呢個斜斜喎 ，OK？ 好啦，繼續啦 ，It does somersaults， somersaults OK 關鬥啊。Somersaults, okay. Somersaults, okay. It does somersaults and big backflips, backflips, okay. 倒後 flip 啊 okay. Roly polies, okay. Roly polies 咧係咩意思咧 ？Google 一下，好嘛？你話翻俾我聽啊 ，comment 嗰度話翻俾大家聽。Roly poly 係咩意思 ？Google 咯，誒 ，comment 嗰度話翻俾我聽。OK， 我呢度唔講字啦。嗱，你喺 comment 嗰度話俾我哋聽好冇 ？And wheelie dips, wheelie 啊 wheel 啊，我都讀錯係咪嗱？我讀緊咩咧 ？Wheelie dips 就係 WILL。知唔知啊？呢個唔係 Willy， 呢個係 Wheelie and Wheelie dips。OK， 小心啲個 wheel 加個 y，Wheelie dips。OK， 小心啲呢、這個。哎，我嗰字頭先讀錯 ，Willy dips 又錯 ，Wheelie dips 就啱啦。有冇分別啊？聽到有咩分別啊？係 ee 同埋 i 嘅分別啊？知唔知 ？OK， 呢個係 ee 嚟嘅，知唔知 ？OK， and Wheelie dips and Wheelie dips。OK， 小心啲呢個位。OK， 再啦 ，it does over 70， it does over 70 miles per hour。OK， 呢個好簡單啦。OK， flashing past， STM 小心啲 ，flashing past in a burst of power， 個 burst 嘅 STM 要小心啲 ，of power。OK， 好，繼續最後啦 ，scoop down the aisles in my shopping trolley， I could go for miles in my shopping trolley， 係咪啊 ？OK， 好簡單，因為點解咧？呢一段係同頭嗰度一樣噶嘛，知唔知 ？OK。所以咧，好多小學背錯啦，到呢度背上邊，咁啊背到下面，背到呢啊，下面嗰段都係一樣喎，同之前一樣。Never say excuse me, never say please, ram it in the back。係啦，又唔讀啦，你哋成日都係咁啊，淨係坐喺度睇，唔可以坐喺度睇嘅，睇下哥哥啲 video 要一齊讀一齊睇先得嘅，知唔知啊 ？Never say excuse me， 記住 excuse 嗰個啦。Never say please， 係啦 ，ram it in the back of someone's knee。係啦 ，someone's knees，OK，、okay? 小心啲，知唔知道嗰啲 S 音係 Z 音嚟嘅，全部都係 Z 音嚟嘅 ，OK， 所以記住啦。有咩問我？係有嘢問我，你而家問啦 ，comment 嗰度問，係啦，知唔知道 ？OK， 喺 comment 嗰度開始打啦。有啲咩問我，你可以問我啦，知唔知道 ？OK。另外咧啊，睇多次，睇多三次，睇多四次，睇多五次，呢、這個 video 最少要睇五次啦，女，知唔知啊？咁多字咁難讀，係咪你睇一次就識曬咧？識曬嘅咧，恭喜你啦 ，OK 啦，可以繼續啦，係咪睇第三、第四課啦？咁但係咧唔緊要嘅，訓練多啲啦，唔好心急啊，因為咧朗讀咬字係最重要嘅，知唔知啊？心急睇曬嗰啲面部表情啊，嗰啲啊朗讀技巧啊都冇用啊，因為點解咧個咬字做得唔好咧，後面嗰啲咧係加税咧，你攰得仲辛苦啊，知唔知道 ？OK， 咁所以咧睇多幾次呢個 video，OK，make、okay? sure 你嘅咬字同自己講我好有信心啊，係 perfect 啦，冇問題啦，嗰啲 please。excuse me 嗰啲啦 ，knees 嗰啲位置做得非常之好，咁你就 move on 去睇下個 video 啦，好冇？如果亦都講一次有嘢咧，就喺下面 comment 嗰度問我啦。我係一文哥哥，記得撳 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋啦，好冇？好啦，講咗咁多，係咁啦，拜拜。哇，睇到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗讀節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。我哋已經為大家準備咗一連串嘅朗讀 workshop 同埋網上教材喎。你啱啱睇過咧，就係一個咬字訓練，其實可以仲學耐噶啦，有聲線嘅運用啦、感情嘅表達啦，仲有好多好多唔同嘅課程嘅。好啦，如果你想學嘅話，快啲填咗下面張 form， 同我哋 book 個上堂嘅時間啦。仲有一樣嘢，記住 like、share 同埋 subscribe 我哋嘅 YouTube channel 啦。上堂見，拜拜。